And by the way, when we talk about our small businesses, it not only is it intergenerational, but also we've got entrepreneurs in their teens and 20s to families who have been doing this for generations and, in, you know, our seniors. And so it's really, that's also what's also exciting about our small businesses and who they are, because it spans the generations in addition to being intergenerational.